Johns Hopkins medical imaging experts use sophisticated technology and software so you and your doctor receive answers you can trust. Please watch the entire video to learn about important information for your exam. A cardiac CTA exam takes 360-degree images of your heart and its blood vessels. It works similar to an X-ray, but takes many more images at once with a much higher level of detail. This video will help you learn more about how a cardiac CTA exam works and what to expect during your appointment. You will meet many different people throughout your appointment. Everyone is here to help you feel comfortable and safe. From the front desk team who checks you in, a patient liaison who can answer any questions, to your nurse, radiology assistant, and CT technologist. Your CT technologist is the person who will conduct your exam and will work closely with your nurse to make sure your heart rate is in the required range. They will help you get ready, answer any questions, and may double-check a lot of information about your health because your safety is our number one priority. At Johns Hopkins Medical Imaging, your CT technologist is fully credentialed in this advanced imaging technique, works exclusively in CT, and will operate your CT scanner during your exam. All cardiac images are reviewed by Johns Hopkins radiologists who are specially trained in cardiac imaging. They will view your images, interpret them, and create a report to help your doctor reach a final diagnosis and treatment plan. Our radiologists bring their world-renowned expertise to every case, no matter how routine or rare. A CT scanner is made up of four main parts: the table, the scanner which holds the rotating X-ray, the EKG leads, and the computer. The scanner holds multiple X-ray and X-ray detectors which rotate around you. Sometimes the table will move during the scan. The purpose is to create multiple images, also known as slices, that can stack up to create a comprehensive image of your body. EKG leads are connected between stickers placed on your chest and the scanner, so your heart rate can be accurately measured during the exam. The information from the scanner and EKG leads is sent to the computer, which uses advanced software to create the final images and data that our radiologists read and interpret for your diagnosis. Preparing for your cardiac CTA appointment starts at home. 48 hours before your exam, please do not take any erectile dysfunction medicine. 12 hours before, do not drink any caffeine. And 3 hours before, do not eat any food. You should take your prescribed medications as usual and drink clear liquids. Please plan to be at the imaging site by your arrival time to ensure there is plenty of time to prepare you for the exam. Once you are called from the waiting room, a nurse will review your history and screening forms, place an IV in your arm and EKG stickers on your chest, and check your vital signs. Depending on your heart rate, you may need medication to lower your heart rate to avoid blurry images. This medicine can take an hour or more to be fully effective. Then you will meet your CT technologist who will go over the exam as well as information on the contrast that will be given through an IV. Contrast helps highlight different parts of soft tissue and blood vessels so the radiologist can get a clearer picture. Once you are in the room with the CT scanner, you will lie down on the table, which goes into the scanner opening for the exam. The CT technologist will attach the EKG leads to the scanner, and the nurse will give you a fast-acting nitroglycerin medicine under your tongue that helps increase blood flow to your heart and improve image quality. After taking some pictures without contrast first, the CT technologist will come back in to administer the IV contrast for the full cardiac CTA exam. This may cause you to feel warm or flushed, but this feeling usually fades within a few minutes. You will be able to communicate with your technologist, who will be nearby for the entire time of the exam. It is very important that you stay as still as possible to make sure the images are clear. During the exam, you will be asked to hold your breath for 15 to 20 second intervals. After the exam is complete, your nurse will check your vital signs one last time. You'll be able to return to normal activities immediately after the exam. A Johns Hopkins radiologist will interpret the images and send your doctor a report with the results. If your doctor has any questions, they can contact the same radiologist who created the report. You can receive the results online at MyChart and next steps on your care from your doctor. We offer several convenient locations to schedule your cardiac CTA exam and will work with you to find a time and location that meets your needs. For clear answers and compassionate care, visit Johns Hopkins Medical Imaging.